Okay, I'm going to actually talk for real now. I was just going to do this whole video with me whispering the words dog killer, which is the name of this piece. You see, this fella here, I believe is the owner of the New York Jets. That's whose face I cut out and put on to this other body. And I found this dog who was sleeping in an advertisement, and it looked like he was dead. So I cut him out, and I would like to say that it was my camera or the editing that makes the blood look less red, but I really just did use like a purple marker instead of a red one. I don't know why. A red one would have been much better. Anyway, $55.